Okay, it's me again, Jeff Babcock, and I gotta do another Bears in the Night, like another one of the Berenstain Bears books. And I thought I might show you how I do this. You know, like what I do is I go over here and I have all of these little frames right here, you know, that I build, and I put the pictures and the pages and the words in there. And then I go up to here and I start it like so. And then I would go, you know, just like this, and it comes up, Bears in the Night, you know, and then the next one slides in, Bears in the Night. And then that's pretty much how I put it together, you know, in bed, okay? And then what I do is I bring this it's called Keynote, or you probably heard of PowerPoint. And they put all of those in there, and I put music to it, I bring it in and make a movie out of it. So, whatever that's worth, okay?
Okay, here we go. Another read-along story by me, Jeff Babcock. And this time we're going to do another Berenstain Bear book. And this one's called Bears in the Night. There's another picture. It's Mommy, and then there's the little bears in bed getting ready to go to sleep. Bears in the Night by Stan and Jan Berenstain. Okay, here we go. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. In bed. This one you can read along with me, okay? In bed. All right, here we go. And then it says, out of bed. Come on, you guys, let's go. Follow me. Out of bed. And then they go. One is what? One's going to be out of bed. Two, what's two going to be? Two is to the window. All right. And then three, that's the guy at the front there. He is at the window. All right, here we go. So now we are out the window. Out the window. And then there is, let's do it again. Out the window. And what's he doing there? He's going down the tree. Watch this now. Here we go. Once again, what was the first one? Out the window and down the tree. And what's this one right here? Over the wall. Come on, follow me. So we're going to be over the wall. Here he comes. And under the bridge. He's going under the bridge. Okay. So we have, let's say it again, under the bridge. That's his brother back there. And here he is going around the lake. Around the lake. Okay? So here we go. Under the bridge, right? What's this one say? Got it? Around the lake. And here's a new one. Here's a new one. Between the rocks. Between the rocks. Okay, let's try it again. Here we go. What was this up here? Between. He's going right between those rocks. And now what's he doing? He's going through the woods. Through the wood. Looks pretty spooky to me. Okay, let's start from the beginning. Out the window. Down the tree. And what's the next one? Over the wall. Over the wall. Okay. And then we go what? What's it called? Under the bridge. And what's that guy doing? He's going around the lake. And there are those rocks again. What's he doing? He's going between the rocks. All right. Terrific. What, do you remember what this was? Through the woods. Through the woods. Oh, what's happening here? Here comes the spooky part. Up Spook Hill. Dun, 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 dun. This is going to be scary. Woo! Do you think they're scared?
Yikes!
They're gonna go down Spook Hill, right? Right? Through the woods, right? Through the woods. Between the rocks, right between the rocks. Around the lake. So again, you got around the lake. And now what's he doing? He's going under the bridge. And that guy there, he's going over the wall. And the guy in the front, he's going up the tree, up the tree. And then what happens? Through the window.
Ay, 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 yikes.
Back in bed. Oh, look at, there's the Frankenstein monster. Mom is doing some sewing. And that's another one of those little GIFs that I sort of brought in. And I had that sign there. And this says, the end. Okay, now you all have a safe and happy Halloween, okay? And we'll see you next time. Now, here's some more books, Bears in the Night. That's the one we just read. There's The Bear Detectives, The Bear's Picnic, The Bear's Vacation, The Berenstain Bears, and The Missing Dinosaur Bone. And, of course, we read that one, The Berenstain Bears and the Spooky Old Tree. Then they've got The Bike Lesson, and then Inside, Outside, Upside Down, and then Old Hat, New Hat. And those are all books you can get if you want, you know, at the library. You can get them online. Amazon carries a lot of them. So they're out there. All you got to do is get copies to read. Okay, we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.